Now we will study maths, and in maths we will do subtraction sums in book. Children, do you remember what is the meaning of subtraction? Yes, subtraction means to take away. How many are left? And what is the sign of subtraction? Yes, minus is the sign of subtraction. Now we will do book work. Let's just start.
This is chapter 3, SUBTRACTION, subtraction up to 10. In this chapter, subtraction sums are given up to number 10. We will start with warm-up exercise. Cross out to subtract. SUBTRACT, subtract. That means, children, by putting a cross mark, you will do the subtraction sums. For example, one sum is done for you here. You can see 4 dolls are here. So you can see 4 is written and then minus 1. This is the sign of minus. Okay. So 4 minus 1. How we will do? You can see this cross mark on this one doll for number 1. So how many are left? 1, 2, 3. So 4 minus 1 is equal to 3 dolls. Similarly, we will do the next one. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cars are here. And you have to write here number 6 because nothing is written here in the first box. So total number of cars we will write here 6. Then minus 3 is written. So how we will do the sum? We will put a cross mark on 3 cars because 6 minus 3 is written here. So we have to subtract 3 from 6. So we will put a cross mark like this. 1, 2 and 3. How many are left? Let's count. 1, 2 and 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3CA. Next, number 3. You can see picture of some soft toys are given here. How many are there? We have to count and write here in this full circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So first we will write 8. Then how much we have to subtract from 8? 5. So how we will do? We will put cross mark. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many are left? 1, 2 and 3. So 8 minus 3 is equal to 3 soft toys. Hope you all have understood. Here, this is page number 36. Question number 8. Cross out to show how many are left. Write the answer. Similarly, you will do all this. This is page number 36. Cross out to show how many are left. Write the answer. Again, children, by putting the cross mark, we have to show how many are left. That means we will do subtraction sums by putting a cross mark. First one is done here. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 capsicums are there. So 5 is written for 5 capsicums and minus 4. So what will be the answer? You can see cross mark is drawn on 4 capsicum. 1, 2, 3, 4 for number 4. So how many are left? Only 1. So here you will write 1. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. Similarly, we will do the next sum. You can see, children, picture of tomatoes are given here. So how many tomatoes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So 9 is written here. Then we have to subtract 5 from 9. So how we will do? We will put a cross mark like this. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, how many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. Okay. Similarly, we will do the next one. You can see these are potatoes. How many potatoes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So 8 is written for 8 potatoes. Then we have to subtract 3 from 8. So how we will do? Yes, we will put cross mark on 3 potatoes like this. 1, 2 and 3. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we will write 5. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. The next one is 4 minus 4. So we have to subtract 4 from 4. You can see 4 brinjals are there. So how we will do? We will put a cross mark on 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many are left? Nothing is left. And nothing means 0. Okay. So taking away is called subtraction, and the sign of subtraction is this minus. It is called minus sign. Now we will do the counting backwards to subtract. So subtract 4 from 7 by counting backwards. You can use a number strip to count backwards. Start at the bigger number. The bigger number is 7. Count backward by 4.